really good shoulder movement. Head barely moves, but that shoulder explodes, and it's another sub 10 second. 9.38 improves yet again. Is she beatable? Amazing work there. So there goes Anton Yamov, so fast through that bottom section, accelerates through the top. 7.60, look at that! Oh my gosh, by 1/100th of a second, goes ahead of Vladislav Urlov. Absolutely stunning. So Wun Tianxin now has that clip, takes the left tool already on there.
And
right,
we have a first top. Incredible, and he's going to take it for the top line!
18 speed, Yannick Latour's got the top line!
14 seconds in!
18 speed, Yannick Latour's got the top line, and there he is! He's done it! He's got the medal for Yannick Latour!
It's incredible!
Swift arm has taken off! Nobody knows where he's gone! He's in all